Today, U.S. Supreme Court justices refused to block a ban on assault weapon sales in Illinois. The highest court denied an emergency request from gun rights advocates and a gun store asking for it to be put on hold during this legal challenge. Instead, it will stay in place, banning the sale of certain semi-automatic guns and large capacity magazines.